Welcome back to Artists Exposed with Tym Moss. We are at, I guess it would be considered the red carpet, but it's actually cement, at Broadway Sings for Pride. And look who I have with me, Divine Brown. How are you, hon?
I'm good. I'm really good. Thanks.
Oh, isn't this amazing?
This is amazing. It was worth the flight from Toronto to get here.
You came here specifically for this?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Are you performing?
Yes, I am.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much for that.
No problem.
I can't wait to see you perform. Oh, this is so exciting.
Absolutely.
So tell us a little bit about what you do and who you are and all of that fun stuff.
Okay. I'm a Canadian recording artist.
Uh-huh.
And I'm here because I did the Toronto production of Rent way back in 1997-98.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah. So I'm here as a part of the Rent alumni to do Seasons of Love tonight.
Oh, sweet.
The solo, yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah. So it's a lot of fun.
This is amazing. Now, do you know Athena Reich?
I don't.
Okay, well, I need to introduce you because she's from Toronto and she's a recording artist as well.
Oh, awesome.
Yes, and she'll actually be performing the opening number tonight. So.
Oh, that's amazing. Uh-huh. Okay.
And,
oh, yeah, that's right. No, I did meet
and
her.
She's pregnant.
Yeah, I yes. did meet her. That's uh-huh. right. And she did say, we did meet at the rehearsal on Saturday. Yeah, yeah.
Well, so tell us, do you have any songs or anything coming out, or what's happening?
I have an EP coming out.
Oh,
yeah, in July. I'm not sure when it's going to uh-huh. hit here, but it will be available online.
Oh, wonderful.
And I'm at divinebrown.com, so
wonderful.
People can come check out my website.
Wonderful. Well, everybody, keep an eye out for Divine Brown's new EP dropping in July. I'm looking forward to that.
Thank you
so
much.
Very much. It's such a pleasure to see you, hon.
Thank you. Thanks, Tim.